control of this match early. Very wise decision. But, oh, but here comes Julie Kullens. Smash her right to the turnbuckle. Tying up. Scoop and slam by Julie Kullens. Tying up. Irish whip. Runs off the ropes. Oh, flying forearm right to the face. You got a figure four neck lock. Will she tap? I doubt it. She's still too early here. Almost at the 2-minute mark, so I doubt she's going to tap. Irish whip. Stops on the ropes. Oh, thumb to the eye right there. Yep. I told you before, Meredith's a very dirty player. She's like the female version of the Nature Boy. Woo! You know, I kind of see that in her. I mean, come on. She's rich. She's got high style of clothes. I mean, she's got that charisma, man. Okay, I gotta stop falling over her. But she puts a knee right to the midsection. You're dragging right back to the center of the ring here. Oh! Counters with a back elbow right there. And squaring off here. Scoop and slam by Julie Kullens, trying to get back some momentum. Oh, what a DDT by Meredith Clark. Meredith Clark is in full control of this thing here. Fireman's carry by Julie Kullens. Do not underestimate Julie Kullens. I mean, even though she has a stare that can bring fear to somebody else. Oh, what a brain buster. She can have that stare that can bring fear to even the biggest man, but she can back it up too. Oh, another DDT by Meredith Clark. Oh my god. Meredith Clark is pwning her ass here. Scooping a slam here. I just hope this doesn't turn to a squash man. Oh, moonsault covering a pin. One. Nope. Only a one count. After all that, a one count. I bet you they got their second win here. Uh-oh, he got a sleeper hold. Will she tap? Nope. Still too fresh here. Especially he's been in the assault for the first 5 minutes of this match. Irish whip. Oh, dodges the flying forearm. Oh, belly-to-belly suplex by Julie Kullens. Another forearm shot right there. Oh, he's got that crispy... Oh, back elbow. Stuns her. Snake eyes. Double axe handle to the back here. Oh, she's got her in an arm bar here. Will she tap? Will she tap? No, she won't. Julie Kullens is also a good mat technician. These are two technical geniuses here. She comes up with the DDT, and it looks like Julie Kullens is in the driver's seat. Backs away from that roundhouse kick right there. Oh, another belly-to-belly. Man, oh, man. Oh, my God. Oh, just kick to the groin. Trust me, it still hurts even if you don't got any balls. But anyway, she come with the brain buster going off the rope. Oh, baseball slide to her head. Tying up. Uh-oh. Looks like we got, oops, spinning pile driver. But she's too close to the ropes. Gotta break that hold. Another belly-to-belly by Julie Kullens. Picks her right up by the hair. She's got that Krispy Kreme look here. Oh! Hellacious backdrop coming up here. Oh, bounce! Check! Jesus, I think that'll do it. Cover pin looks for like one, two, and... Oh, she almost lost the chance right there. We gotta go to the impact replay. We gotta see this again. Oh! Good God. That must have stung. Get back to live action. We got an Irish whip. Oh! Little flipping kick right there. Spinning wheel kick. Sort of a inverted double. I don't know. Scoop and a slam. Goes off the ropes. Baseball slide right to the head right again. Oh, God. And Meredith Clark's on fire once again. Oh, free fall drop. She gets the crowd pumped up here. Oh, she's dizzy. Bounce check again. Oh, my God. I'm surprised she didn't go for the pin there. That could have been it there. She nearly got out of the first bounce check. I wasn't so sure she was going to get out of that one. Oh, but Julie Kullens making her regret it. Got that abdominal stretch here. Doesn't tap to that. Oh, DDT right there. And Julie Kullens has had enough of this bullshit. Got chin lock, but too close to the ropes. Squaring off here. Uh-oh, this would be it. Spinning. Power bomb. Curb pin. One, two, and done. Oh, my God. Meredith Clark made short work of Julie Kullens. And she's still the BCW High Society Champion. And, oh, Julie Kullens looks pissed. Apparently, I think he still thinks she's off her A game, but I have a feeling that this feud is far, far, far from over. Big win for Meredith Clark. And she gets to keep the belt, well, a little while longer. But anyway, let's get back. Oh, we got something up in the backstage. Looks like the Nameless One's hard at work again. Let's see what's up. Well, looks like that package just arrived for the Nameless One. What is it? I don't know, but I have a feeling we will find out after the break, so stay tuned. Word life. This is basic thugonomics. Wrestling fans, we are back here on Pwnage, and looks like the boss is coming out once again. I think he's gonna explain what these packages he just got are for. Man, he's had a busy night. I mean, he had to deal with Milli Vanilli, PR reps, show enough of all people. Oh boy, ain't being easy being a colleague owner, that's for damn sure. Oh boy. By the way, I like to say thank you to all people out there that basically kept BCW in our thoughts here. We will never forget you guys. I gotta thank WDF. I gotta thank Sushi X Creation for creating the intro here. There's a lot of people I gotta most of all thank Willie Will. I mean, ICWO, BCW had a big, big, big supporter here. Thank you very much. But anyway, he's got the mic, so let's listen. Well, you've just heard it. Salvation or suspension. Oh boy, one of the biggest gambles in Kaw wrestling history. You have a 1-in-3 chance of winning the BCW World Belt. You have another 1-in-3 chance of winning the BCW Fuck the World Belt. And you got a 1-in-3 chance of being suspended until the next CPB. Oh boy, and there's going to be ladder matches from here on in up until Salvation Suspension. When we're going to open this case, who's going to get suspended? Who'll become our first BCW World Champion? Well, one of the favorites here is this man right here, the franchise, Aaron Alexander. Now, for those of you who haven't heard of him, oh my God, you're in for a treat. This man is was a pit fighter in Chicago, never beaten once. This guy, oh my God, he is scary. But He's also pretty charismatic. He has that work ethic. And let me tell you, he is going to go big here in Badass Championship Wrestling. Just look at this crowd. They are loving it. Oh, my God. You can look at his face. He lives on intensity. Good God, oh my, I like this. Ooh! And this ladder match is up his alley. And let me tell you right now, I guarantee you, he's going to give his opponent one hell of a ride for that case. That's for sure. And oh boy. His opponent in this match is no stranger to this kind of intensity. He is...